Twin reversed arterial perfusion, or TREP sequence, is a rare condition occurring in about 1% of monochorionic twins. In TREP sequence, one twin typically does not develop a heart or a head. We call that twin acardious, meaning it has no heart. Without these important features, this twin will not survive. The normal presenting twin is called the Pum Twin because it pumps blood to both itself and to the acardius. Unfortunately, if the acardius is growing too quickly, it may cause the Pum Twin's heart to work too hard to supply enough blood. This can lead to the Pum Twin becoming sick and dying from heart failure or severe prematurity. Fortunately, solutions have been developed to keep the Pum Twin safe and healthy. One treatment option is to stop the blood flow from the Pum Twin to the acardius by sealing off its umbilical cord with heat. During this procedure, the mother is given a sedative and local numbing medication at the site of the incision. A tiny cut is made in the abdomen, and ultrasound is used to guide a small needle into the acardius with the needle tip placed just next to its umbilicus. A set of small prongs are pushed out of the tip of the needle around the umbilical cord vessels inside the acardius. Using radiofrequency waves, heat is generated amongst the prongs. This heat will then seal off the umbilical blood vessels. This application of heat may be repeated for a few times to ensure that blood flow into the acardius has fully stopped. Once blood flow to the acardius has stopped completely, the prongs are retracted into the needle and the needle is removed from the mother. Once the needle is removed, the incision on the mother is sealed with a liquid bandage. The mother is then awakened and the pregnancies continue with careful monitoring of the Pum Twin. As the pregnancy continues, the acardius will shrink and be delivered along with the placenta after birth. With the use of this therapy at Cincinnati Children's Fetal Care Center, we have seen a very high survival rate of the Pum Twin.